It's Christopher here, and I'm going to be doing a painting video today. And I'm actually going to be painting this corn berserker that I put together for a Warhammer 40,000. And I've already hit him with Abaddon Black base coat. And I put them on top of a NyQuil cup because it's a good base for me to actually hold them and be able to paint, and my fingers aren't all in the way. So it's just a good little trick I use so I can have something to hold on to. I just dab, put a drop of super glue like right there. And it holds on. So actually what I'm going to do now is I'm going to hit it with a shade of Nolan oil. And this will kind of contour the model a little bit. This wash here. take a little bit more of a drier brush. Let's see. Metal. Kind of try to dry brush here. I think I got too much paint. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Still comes out pretty good though. Just like that. Going to this side. Just the same thing. fixed up the red a little bit, and I cleaned up some of the gold. And now I just need to put a couple more details on.